the last lecture we have seen about reflux ratio. In that we have seen about two reflux ratios, total reflux ratio and minimum reflux ratio. तो आपने डिस्कस करे तो कि टोटल रिफ्लक्स रेशियो है एनो मतलब सुधा है, मिनिमम रिफ्लक्स रेशियो है तो एनो मतलब सुधा फरी मैं हूँ. एक बार हमने समझा दो टोटल रिफ्लक्स रेशियो she eventually again starts increasing. So our optimum reflux ratio is the one for which your total cost, which is the sum of operating cost and fixed cost, total cost is minimum at that point of the optimum reflux ratio is that. So in diagram properly, so this is our operating cost. As a point that indicates minimum reflux ratio, this is the plot of cost versus reflux ratio R. અને જે આ પોઈન્ટ છે દેટ ઇઝ યોર મિનિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો. મિનિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો તમે જોઈ શકો છો કે જે ફિક્સ્ડ કોસ્ટ છે, ધીસ ઇઝ ધ કર્વ ઓફ ફિક્સ્ડ કોસ્ટ. એન્ડ ધેટ ઇઝ એટ મેક્સિમમ પોઈન્ટ. હવે જેમ છે એનો નંબર ઓફ સ્ટેજીસ ઘટતા જાય અને સામે રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો વધતો જાય, એમ એમ એટ અ સર્ટન પોઈન્ટ ઇટ વિલ ક્રોસ અ મિનિમમ વેલ્યુ એન્ડ ધેન ઇટ વિલ અગેન. Your cost, total cost, જે સમ છે ફિક્સ્ડ કોસ્ટ અને ઓપરેટિંગ કોસ્ટનો, એ જ્યારે મિનિમમ થાય દેટ યુ હેવ ટુ સિલેક્ટ એઝ યોર ઓપ્ટિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો. તો ધીસ ઇઝ માય ઓપ્ટિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો. The total number of stages are optimum and we lie in the range of total reflux ratio for which minimum number of stages are required and minimum reflux ratio for which infinite number of stages are required. A banini bachini je range che ene kevay optimum reflux ratio for which finite number of stages are required when your total cost for distillation is minimum. That is your optimum reflux ratio. ટોટલ કોસ્ટ જ્યારે મિનિમમ થાય એ જે છે તમારો ઓપ્ટિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો થાય અને જનરલી એની જે રેન્જ છે દેટ ઇઝ 1.1 ટુ 1.5 ટાઈમ્સ ઓફ મિનિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો. તો ધીસ વોઝ ઓલ અબાઉટ ધ ટોપિક ઓફ ઓપ્ટિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો. ઇન ધ નેક્સ્ટ વી વિલ ડિરાઇવ એન ઇક્વેશન ફોર મિનિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો વિચ ઇઝ જનરલી આસ્ક્ડ ઇન લોંગ ક્વેશ્ચન. ડિરાઇવ એન ઇક્વેશન ફોર મિનિમમ રિફ્લક્સ રેશિયો. The question is, for minimum reflux ratio, which is generally asked for 5 marks question. Derive an equation for minimum reflux ratio. So to derive the equation, first we have to start with the operating time equation for enriching section. Which has two components, A and B. After that, we have to consider our operating time equation for enriching section, and that equation in terms of first A, B and Y and A, that is equal to L and X and A plus D into X into, that is equation number one. For component B, B and Y and B, that is equal to L and X and B plus D into X dB, that is going to be equation number 2. Now we have to divide equation number 1 upon equation number 2. So dividing equation number 1 by equation number 2, that will give you Vn by LA upon Vn by LB. That is equal to LN XLA plus DXDA upon LN XNB plus DXDA. Vn Vn right ke jaise upar niche, so this equation will reduce into Y and A upon Y and B, that is equal to Ln XLA plus B into XDA upon Ln XNB plus D into X dB, and we have to divide numerator and denominator. Ansh ane chhed banne baad D pade apne divide karenge on the right hand side of this equation. So dividing by D in the RHS of above equation, that will give anya su thase, to ln upon d anya par ln upon d thase, d upon d anya banne ma cancel out thai thase, so that will be y and d upon y and d, that is equal to ln upon d. એટલે reflux ratio થશે, અને આપણે minimum reflux ratio માટે derive કરી રહ્યા છે, તો અહીંયા આપણે replace કરીશું with the help of minimum reflux ratio The definition of relative volatility alpha is equal to y upon x divided by y upon x. This was the definition of relative volatility. How we have a function factor, so y upon y alpha A. ऊपर का इक्वेशन आप देख चुके तो y अभी y है तो आपने अंदर y और y पे भी एक साइड कर लिए इधर के सूत्रों को करता बनाएंगे तो that will be plus xnb into xdk. and B are term change cancel with itself. So this will be x dA upon x and A minus 1 upon alpha minus 1 common area. X and A term cancel with itself. So right hand side first will present alpha into x dB upon x and B. This is the term which is going to be on the right hand side of this equation. So for binary system, apne khabar chahiye ki jitna par both fractions ko hai mujhe sum chahiye 1 ka. So x dA plus x dB that is equal to 1. So dB ne replace karu by dA. So for binary system,
minimum reflux ratio is equal to 1 upon